Hey everybody, Cover Donut here. Welcome back to the channel and welcome to a little game called Astroneer. This looks like an absolutely adorable game and it's in space. Y'all know how much your boy loves space. So it is a pre-alpha version of Astroneer. We commend you for improving the game, blah, 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 blah. I look forward to the future as well. Look at this game. It's so cute. Oh, we get to pick a spacesuit. Ooh, I kind of like that one. Kind of like the orange one too, though. We're gonna be this one. Okay, you are playing a pre-alpha version of Astroneer. To help us out, be sure to join the discussion and send feedback. Will do, guys. Will do. Let's launch. I don't know anything about this damn game. Camera. I mean, I've seen some people play it, but you know, this is the first time I've opened it. I don't know anything, like how to play it or anything like that. I've only watched like one or two videos on it. But as soon as I saw it, I was just like, it reminds me a lot of, No Man's Sky, but awesome. Yeah, I said it. Okay, so we can rotate around with that. Oh, I'm out of oxygen. Terrain tool. Okay. See, look at this. Isn't that cool? It, like, sucks it into your backpack. It's so cool! Oh. Nope, nope. Oh, shit. Need compound. Solar. Okay, I have no idea what I'm doing. No idea. Oh. Okay, well, how do I make my tube longer? I mean, this is awesome and all. But you know what would be even awesomer? Would be if I had, more hose. No power. Oh. Wait, is this gonna put me back in? Yep. Well, we successfully saved the game. How do I lay down more hose? How do I lay the pipe, yo? That cracked me up, lay the pipe. Oh. This looks like a good... Oh, okay. Maybe it just charges up. Oh, no, wait. You know what? I bet I gotta get back on the ship. I bet the hose, like, charges it. Oxygen. Resource. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing. Seriously? Titanium, copper, compound, aluminium. I really have no fucking clue. Fuck it! Onward to bigger and better things. Hydrazine. I thought I said hydralazine. Like, good, I was feeling a bit nauseous. Damn it. You know, being in space and whatnot. Sorry, the controls are kind of weird. Like, right click moves the camera and shit. Takes a bit of getting used to. Hope I'm not making you seasick. Nauseous and shit. How do I lay more pipe? That would be a thing I'd like to know. Let's try all the typicals. Okay. No. No. Let's look in here. Controls. Okay. Place, neat item, take. dig terrain, terrain tool, got that. T to place a tether. I already did that. See, I'm pushing T. Hey, buddy. I really like it if you, okay, maybe I gotta... Damn it. Maybe I gotta do that. I don't know what to do. Can I just put you here? Oh, I can. Bloop. Bloop. There we go. Y'all just stay there and be awesome, okay? I'll save one of y'all. Whoop, woo! Okay, I can click on myself in my backpack, too. Go anywhere else? Ooh. That's a thing. I don't know why it'll do that, but it's a thing. Okay, let's read some more. T, to place tether. Got that. Power. Oxygen. Okay. It's just like, fucking... Y'all know what the fuck game I'm talking about. Dead Space. Okay, needed. Got that. Craft. Produces. Okay. Extend. Build. I don't get it. I need a little more info than that. I'm a stupid. Battery. Tethers. Oh, there we go. Like this? No. No, not like that. Oh, y'all are gonna fucking hate me by the end of this. Do you go anywhere else? Oh, motherfucker. Windwave beacon generator. Tethers. See, I need this. Oh, shit. Oh, didn't mean to drop you. Hey, get back over here. Ah, fuck it. Let's just go. We'll find what we need eventually. Yeah, found more organic. Woo. Don't really need that. Oh, fell in a hole. Whee! See, I've got absolutely nothing different than what I already had. I have no need for that. Oh, shit. It's alright. Fuck it. I'm gonna go. We're gonna go. Oh, resin. Okay, so we got some resin. So I guess it labels the shit you really need. Bloop, bloop. Extend. Ew. Look at you. Aren't you just a thing? Did I do a thing? Ah, oh, man, these controls. What did you do? I really have no idea what the fuck I'm doing. Fuck it, I'ma keep it doing it. Alright, well, extend it that way. Maybe I can go farther out this way now. I love the colors of this, though. It's like I can paint with all the colors of the wind. Oh, look at the balls! Dude, I hope I have oxygen. Okay. Resin. Oh. Oh, okay. I'm just gonna take this with me. Bye, thank you! Oh, I'm almost dead. Oh, just get there. Oh, I can't jump. Oh, no. Oh, dude, there's a downed spaceship over there. We are so gonna go check that shit out. Connect me up. Thank you. I almost died. I'm not really sure why I put you there. But that'll work. Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. Didn't one of these need copper? Yeah, copper! Yeah, copper, yeah. Make? I did a thing! Yay, I did a thing! Oh. I'm doing a bunch of things. That I don't really mean to do. Alright, I got a working doodad on me now. What are you? Oh, no. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, there we go. That's what I meant to do. Okay, so let's take this back, because I don't know what this is. But apparently I can pick the shit up. You can't jump when you're carrying anything. So I gotta remember that shit. Yeah, I know, oxygen. It's okay, though. Damn it. Keep forgetting I can't just fucking turn. What are you? Unknown research. Okay. So we have some research. A beacon, a wind vane, solar. So they just need compound. I don't know what the fuck that means. Compound for tethers. God damn it. Sorry, keep doing that. It's Q, not fucking escape. Y'all don't count, do you? Do y'all count? I guess not. Alright, we're gonna put these here just so I don't fucking lose them shits. I will plug every hole with stuff. I mean, I know that's not it. Because this is organic compound, not... God damn it! Not resin. The controls are wonky. Oh, see, it won't even let me put it on that. Okay. Fine. I didn't want to put it on there either. Anyway. Well, fuck yourself. We'll get the hang of this. It's too pretty not to want to. Is it just organic compound? Pretty sure y'all are. Oh, resin. There we go, now we got some resin. No power. No power. Oh. Okay, we'll go back now. We're getting low on oxygen. I don't know how to make the tethers longer. Like, the videos I've seen, you can make tethers go all the way across this fucking planet. Apparently, I'm just stupid who can't figure it out.
Bloop!
Here we go. Can I put this here? Does that make a difference? Not a fucking bit, huh? Oh. Whoa! A printer! Oh, that's fucking cool. Okay, that's cool. So I kinda get it. You gotta kinda just grow the base out and then it extends to different parts. There's still, I know there's a way to put tethers out. I don't really know what they are, but there is a way. Oh, compound. Was this it? It's just literally just called compound. I'm gonna be so pissed. Come on.
Bloop. Bloop.
And it'll fall into a fucking hole that I make, watch. Oh, where's my base? Oh, there we go. Alright. I love the sound it makes. Okay, oh, that's right, I was on my backpack that needed compound. Okay, so boom. A beacon. Okay, let's make of that. Okay. Oh, I gotta make the tethers. I am such a fucking stupid. Oh, I'm so dumb. I am a dumb. Oh no, I didn't. Okay. Could you get back up here? Thank you. I'd like you to go in that hole. Fine. Fuck it. You don't want to go in that hole? Fine. Okay, T to place tethers. There we go. Oh, wait. There we go. See? Tethers. Yay! They don't go very far, but that's okay. See, now we have oxygen hoses running. Good, good. Give me some of this organicness. Oh, I just shit out of green. I don't need more organic, though. That is something I don't need in my life. What are you? Well, now you're a hole. Oh, oh. Ah, damn it. There we go. I don't really know where to go. See, and that, look how it, like, goes along. That is cool. That's cool. That's super cool. I wonder how many tethers I get with this. Maximum distance. Give it maximum effort. Try to place it on me. Because I want to get to this. And that is going to take a lot of tethers. There we go. Okay, I'm starting to get it. I'm starting to get it. Oh, and I have infinite power because I'm tethered. Oh, that is so good. Such a cool fucking... Yeah. So cool. Okay, so these are power. Something tells me I am gonna need the power. More than the organic. What? Why can't I pick these up? Oh, there it goes. Look, I don't care where you plug in, just plug in. Anywhere. Any fucking where, thank you. See what I mean? It's a little off. Maybe I'm just a little off. Ah, fuck it. Stay right there. Titanium, I can make a tank. Copper, I can make a generator. Solar. If I find more compound, we're gonna make solar. So, what are you now? Do I do anything with you? I'm guessing not. Oh! Sorry, Mr. Plant! We did it for science. Oh, whoa. Oh, I can't make any more tethers. Lame. Here, we'll just carry it back. Oh, this game is so fucking pretty, though. So fucking pretty. I'm running kind of cockeyed, sorry. Come on. This would be so much easier if I could jump. Okay. Put it down. Face the motherfucker when we pick it up this time. There we go. Whee! It's going to take a little bit to get used to the controls, because it really does handle... Let's just say... Oddly. Power. Actually, we should probably keep the power on me, right? Okay. Oh. I saw you click on something. Ah, fuck it. You're good there. Boop, boop, boop. Oh, let's go inspect these balls again. Gotta inspect the bowels. See why it would remind you of No Man's Sky? Just the coloring? The color palette? It really does. Okay, organic. Don't give a shit about organic. Seriously though, I need... Oh, I see that little power module depletes on me. Oh, that's not good. What the fuck's making that? I'm hearing two things. One, I'm hearing music. But two, I'm hearing what sounds like a fucking beach ball. Is there monsters in this game? You have to tell me if there's monsters in this game. It's a requirement. I want to know what the printer does. We gotta find some copper. Find the fuck out. We gotta find the fuck out. Nope, nope. There you go. Okay. I am curious what that fucking sound was, though. Okay, what are you? I think I got all of you, though. Oh, maybe I didn't. Oh, we've got oxygen for days! Okay, so I think whatever's up here. Okay, do you just automatically fucking do it then? Fine, whatever. I thought you had to put it up here. Oh, that's my generator. Oops. Maybe I'm supposed to put the generator on my fucking... Anyways, maybe the oxygen just depletes from my backpack. Resin. Resin's a good thing to have. Yeah, see? It's taking oxygen from my backpack. Oh, no power. We are out of power. We are out of oxygen. Well, we're not out of oxygen yet, but... Thank you. Do you hear it? The fuck is that? I don't know what that is. Moving on. I really don't know the purpose of this game either. Kind of survival? Oh god. Oh. Oh, we're suffocating. Oh, we almost died. Oh. Wait. Research. Ooh, I have compound. No, I don't have resin. Fuck. I thought I had compound too. Resin. Organic. Resin. Damn it, I thought I had compound. Woo-woo! Everything needs compound. Man! Fine. Oh, I can just click on them now. That's cool.
Loop.
So I don't have to drag the shit like I was. Maybe I just make it out as long as I want, and then whenever I fill up the two ends, that's when it does its thing. Okay, we got oxygen. What are y'all? Hydrazine. Okay. We have hydrazine! I don't know what the fuck we're gonna use it for, but we got it! Leave it to man, too. Like, we just showed up on this earth and, like, destroy everything. Okay. Organic bullshit. Huh. We'll figure this out as we go. That's half the fun of playing. I want to get rid of some of this shit. It's by my base. We'll find it. Oh, fuel. Hydrazine is fuel. We'll get some more of that then. Oh, don't get stuck in a hole. That would be bad. That would be the suck. All of the suck. I should probably go the direction that... Oh, oxygen. Whoa, we found a cave. Oh, fuck, that my little... Oh. Oh, I don't like this. We are getting the fuck out of here. The night time is the right time. Oh, shit. It got dark out. That's cool. This really is like No Man's Sky, because we're just going around digging. That's all you do in that game. dig. Gotta collect more shit just so you can get to the next planet. That's all there is to it. Oh, fuck. Ah, shit. Oh, I don't even have to open my backpack to do it. Woo! Oh, that's a big blue chunk. We need to go visit that. Where's my ship? I have lost my ship. Oh, fuck. Oh, we are gonna die. I got turned around and I have no idea where my ship is. Oh, it's not this way, though. Oh, shit, there it is. That's what I was looking for when I was looking up. I was looking for the home thing. Oh, we need to find some oxygen. Yes, I see that. I realize you're gonna die, and it's all my fault. Oh, go, little guy! Run for your fucking life! Why not throw away the oxygen pellets? Okay. We're back. It's okay. See, you're fine. Yeah! Okay, so see, that did do a thing. So I guess whenever you want to complete it, you put the 2. Huh, that's cool. Let's open our backpack and see what else we can make. Can we make anything right now? What do we have? Resin, organic, hydrazine. Nope. But you know what? That's a good place to leave this one here. Being that I'm only able to upload like Monday, Wednesdays, and Fridays right now, with the occasional bonus video I'm gonna try for. I don't know. Until I can get back to a recording every day, I'm gonna try to make them longer videos. So this seems like a good point to stop. It's been about 30 minutes or so, and I really wanted to let you guys check this game out with me. I think it's freaking awesome. It's really pretty. I have no idea what the main objective is, but we are in the pre-alpha, so I guess at this point it's just to dick around and enjoy it. So, if that's the case, so far so good. Mission accomplished. Love being in space. So, thank you all for watching this video. Remember to shoot for the moon. Even if you miss, you will land among the stars. And if you like this video, be sure to slap that like button like it owes you money. And I will see you all in the next video. The river drops. The river drop is dry again. Should we build a dam? Oh, so these are people. Hey, Puck. These are people coming to me with problems, I guess. We should give him a voice. He looks kind of stupid.
The river drop is dry again. Should we build a dam?
That just fits him.